Welcome all of you to this session today. Today we are going to discuss about how to make money in trading. Today you will see that making money in trading is as easy as it is possible, because all that you have to follow is 1, 2, 3 easy steps. Now, what are these 1, 2, 3 easy steps to make money in trading? This is what you're going to learn. And then in this session, you're also going to learn how to master futures and options trading in a matter of just 7 minutes. But then before we start, I request all of you to make sure that you forget everything that you have learned about trading till date. Look at the session as a beginner. The more you look at the session as a beginner, the faster we will reach the end results. Okay. In the meantime, now what a trade it has been in Cipla now. Yesterday in the real-time market, we were discussing about Cipla. We saw it somewhere at around this point. It had told us to buy, and we had bought it at around 529.30 at 9:30 in the morning. And from there, what happened is the price kept on coming down. We were running in minus, but then we held on to our long position. Today there is a massive, massive gap up, and literally it has made a high of literally almost 610. So from 530, even if you take, it is almost literally 80 points profit that you have seen. But as of now, you're standing at, for 49 profits, 49 points of profits, and we are still holding on to this long position. Now, amazing trade. And then anyone who has taken it, the first thing that you're supposed to do today is to secure your profits, especially in options. Got it? So this is about Cipla, but then here we are discussing about how to make money in trading. That is what we are here to achieve. But then when it comes to making money in trading, now what are we going to do in trading? The only few things that we are going to do, and that is buying and selling, isn't it? Apart from this, is there anything else that we are going to do? No, right? There are only these two things. But then there are people who have spent years together. They have spent all their life doing research and analysis, trying to understand one secret, trying to unearth one secret. They have digged down every depth possible to get this one secret, and that is the right entry and right exit. When to buy, when to sell, gentlemen, that is the one and only secret everyone is longing to get access to, right? And that is the one and only secret that one trader has to learn in order to make money in trading. When to buy and when to sell. But then today, you don't have to worry, because dynamic superpower traders are introducing a revolutionary invention. We call it the dynamic live. Now, this is the dynamic live. You're looking at dynamic live. Now, this is a stock market intelligence. Now, you must have heard about artificial intelligence, but then this is one very unique stock market intelligence, and we call it the Dowmantic method. Now, what is so very intelligent about it? Now, the intelligence here is, now it understands every need of the trader. Now, it understands why a person comes and trades here and what a trader wants. And it also understand when it comes to trading, now when people start trading, where they do mistakes, what they do, how they go about trading, what is their issues, where they get stuck, right? What do they want? And where do they go wrong while trading? In spite of having absolute clarity, what are the common mistakes that traders do? It understands everything, and then finally, it gives you absolute clarity on what you're supposed to do. So today, you can get out of all these traditional mindset, traditional thinking that you were going through all these years in trading. And today, you can very confidently follow an intelligence like this dynamic live, because it will automatically tell you the right entry and right exit. So gentlemen, when to buy and when to sell, this dynamic live intelligence will automatically tell you today. So your job is not to sit there, do research, analysis, spend all your time, waste your time, in fact, right? Rather, what you can do here is you can simply follow what the dynamic live intelligence is telling you to do. But then you know that when it comes to giving you the right entry and right exit, price always does not move in a similar way every day. There are varieties of price situations, Normally, people think the price moves only in an uptrend or in a downtrend. That is all people know. But then price always does not move in only these two things. these two ways. There are varieties of situations, like it moves in uptrend, it moves in a downtrend. There are these, you know, sideways movement. There is gap up and gap down, right? There is a sharp, unexpected sharp movements. There are false movements. There are sudden movements during events, like quarterly results or any announcement. Or so there are, if I go about talking, there are a list of, you know, varieties of price situations coming up. But in all these different scenarios, for you to get the right entry and right exit, there are some very unique intelligence that are working in the background, working in this dynamic life to give you the right entry and right exit. So when I say intelligence, now what are these intelligence? Now the first one, here is this action information. You can see here. Now in this action information, it is very clearly written as long hold, isn't it? But then whenever there is a clear buying opportunity, it will be written there as buy long, act now. It will say buy long, act now. It means buy signal has come. Please take a long position, act now, buy it immediately. But then many times when the price is moving up, and if dynamic life feels that no, this is not a good point to trade, if it feels that this is a trap, then it will be written there as buy signal, wait and buy. So when you read it written here very clearly, then you will know that you are not supposed to do this trade. The intelligence is automatically telling you, yes, buy signal has come, but please wait, don't buy. This is not the right point to buy. So when that happens, you get the absolute confidence, because here is someone who is ready to take care of you, telling you when to trade and when not to trade. Gentlemen, right entry and right exits are very important. I agree to that. But then when not to enter and when not to exit is also equally important. Okay. And then we have these zigzag caution intelligence. Zigzag cautions. Now, whenever a zigzag caution appears, now you can see here the price kept on moving up. And then suddenly down, up, down, up. So in this up and down movement, normally people get confused. This is where people end up doing mistakes. They don't know where to book profits. Probably someone entered here, they exited here. And after that, as the price is moving up, they would have bought it once again here. But then as soon as you bought it, the price started coming down. There is someone probably who bought it somewhere here, and they're waiting for the price to move up. It is moving up. They're looking at profit. They're waiting for it to move up further to make some more profit to exit, but then all of a sudden the price starts coming down. So all the profits that you were looking at gets wiped out right in front of your eyes. Okay. But then here is the intelligence, the zigzag caution intelligence. Now, whenever a zigzag caution appears right at the top, you know, then it means that get ready, the price is about to reverse. So when you know that the price is about to reverse, then what you will be able to do here is you will be able to book profits right at the top. Isn't it? Now that is the benefit of this intelligence here. Similarly, if a zigzag caution appears at the bottom, then it means get ready, the price is about to reverse upward. Now these are all the benefits. So when you have this intelligence in place, you know when to exit, the right entries and right exits. And along with that, there are these dynamic system cautions. You can see dynamic system cautions, DMBOTS. Now whenever these dynamic system cautions appear, it means get ready, the price is about to reverse. Get ready, the price is about to reverse. Now, when it tells you get ready, the price is about to reverse, now all that you are supposed to do here is simply wait for the right entries and right exits. Now, you must have seen the overall market coming down in a very big way, the major, you know, downtrend that you have experienced in the last one entire month. Now, in such a scenarios, these dynamic system cautions appeared right at the bottom in case of Nifty, Bank Nifty, right on top, sorry. So that we knew that the price is about to reverse. So when you know that, then you will be able to capture the big movements. You will be able to take the trade right at the top. Isn't it? Now that is a benefit that you get with this intelligence. Okay. And when the price is in sideways, now many of you know that price always does not move in uptrend or in a downtrend. It also moves in a sideways market. But then what happens in a sideways market is the price is not decided which direction to move. This is a phase where majority of traders incur a series of minus trades. Okay. Now this is a place where the price is moving up and down within a range, creating a lot of confusion on which direction it is going to move. The best thing to do here is you should know that it is in sideways first place. Isn't it? You should know that it is in sideways, but then how will you know? there are people who have spent all their life to understand, to identify the sideways market, but then there are many experts who do it, but then they do it after it has happened. Now, what is the point there? Isn't it? So here is the intelligence for the first time ever. Dynamic Live is the one and only intelligence in the entire world of trading which can identify sideways market before it happens. You can see here in the reason here, it's written as buy signal. But then many times it will be written there as sideways nearing sign. It means sideways is about to start. Be ready. Later, the information will change. It will change to sideways start sign. It means sideways has started already. So when it says sideways has started, you know that whatever trade that you take, you are supposed to exit it fast. Especially when you're trading in options, because you hold your position in options, your premiums will melt. Isn't it? Now that is the issue. Now that is the advantage of having this intelligence in place, you know. Or the other best thing is when you know that sideways has started, you can completely avoid trading that stock. You can go trade some other stock which is not in sideways. Isn't it? Now these are all the benefits here. But then you may be wondering today, do I have to look at all these things? Do I have to follow everything? Isn't it? But then let me tell you one thing very clearly. You don't have to follow all these things. Your job is to simply follow one simple thing, and that is this Daumantic method level 2. You're supposed to simply follow this Daumantic method level 2. And in this Daumantic method level 2, you can see here, there is this action information. This is what you're supposed to follow. And in this action information, whenever there is a clear buying opportunity, it will be written as buy call option now. So yesterday at around this point, it said buy call option now, and the price was 529. Right? Whenever it feels there is a clear selling opportunity, it will tell you buy put option now. So gentlemen, for the first time ever in this entire world of trading, this Dynamic Live Intelligence is the one and only platform which can directly tell you how to trade in options, when to trade in options, what to trade in options. This is the one and only thing. So today, if you are very eager on trading in options, gentlemen, you don't have to worry. All that you are supposed to do here is simply follow what the intelligence tells you, because it will directly tell you what to trade in options, whether to buy a call option or whether to buy a put option, whether to exit a call option or whether to exit a put option. Everything will be told very clearly, right? So you don't have to worry about all these things. Your job is to simply follow whatever it tells you to do, isn't it? Right? So as I was telling you, give me a second. Yes, as I was telling you, your job is to follow just this action information. So whenever it tells you to buy a call option, you can buy a call option. Or whenever it tells you to exit a call option, you can exit a call option. But then whenever it tells you to buy a call option or buy a put option, then your job is, now you have to understand, when it comes to trading in options, there is one very important secret that you all have to learn here. And that is, you know, how to select the right strike price. Now, how to select the right strike price? Not many people know about this, but then today you don't have to worry, because Dynamic Live Intelligence automatically identifies the right strike price for you. So if it says buy a call option, then you can look at this pyramid pointing upward. Now there are these three strike prices. You can pick any one of them and start trading. Similarly, when it says buy a put option, now what you can do is you can come watch this pyramid pointing downward, pick any one strike price and start trading. So it is as easy as it gets. And there is one more major intelligence as of now, and that is this preparation. Now in this preparation, it will tell you much in advance. It will tell you get ready to buy call option or get ready to buy put option. So it will tell you in advance so that you don't have to be in a hurry to jump in and place orders. You can be prepared much in advance, at least 15 to 30 minutes in advance. It will be written there very clearly, get ready to buy call option or put option. So when you have all these informations in place, then what will happen is, you will be able to trade in a very relaxed mindset. You will be able to trade effortlessly. Only when you trade effortlessly with a relaxed mindset, only then you will start seeing profits, gentlemen. And today, as I was telling you, this intelligence here, to give you a long, you know, either a long entry or a short entry, just to give you an entry, there are these multiple signals used. like intraday 3 speed signal, intraday 3 long signal, intra-week long signal, zigzag breakouts and breakdowns. Multiple signals are used. Now you may be thinking, why is there so many signals used here? Why can't there be just one signal? Why can't you do it as one simple signal? But then let me tell you, as I told you in the beginning, the price does not move in a similar way every day. There are varieties of price movements. Every situation, if you want to get the right entry and right exit, so many signals are required. Right? That is the reason multiple signals are used here. Similarly, for you to get an exit, look at this. Intraday 3 speed signal, the major zigzag, the long signal, edge points, and so on. But then today you may be thinking, do I have to follow all these? There are so many signals. Now, how much time will it take for me to learn? Will I be able to run? It looks like complicated right in the beginning. No. You don't have to jump into all these conclusions, right? You know, before you know the complete thing. You don't have to follow all these things. It is the job of this intelligence to identify the right entry and right exit. Your job is to simply follow this 1, 2, 3 easy steps, gentlemen. Just 1, 2, 3 easy steps. And what are these 1, 2, 3 easy steps? First thing, add your favorite stock or index in Dynamic Live. Next, check what the domantic method action information is telling you. Whatever it is telling you, based on that, simply place orders. Start trading, start making money. Job over. Right? So this is how easy it is for you to start trading and start making money. But then today, let us see the Dynamic Live itself. Let us understand how easy this 1, 2, 3 easy steps are. Now, for us to see that, I request any one of you to suggest me any of your favorite stock that you are trading or that you plan to trade or which you are tracking as of now, so that we can see what this Dynamic Live intelligence is telling us to do. Any favorite stock of your choice? Anyone? HDFC Bank. Mr. Raju has asked for HDFC Bank. Let us check HDFC Bank. Now in HDFC Bank, as you see here, it is telling us hold call option. I went to the favorites, I clicked on this, and then I selected HDFC Bank. That was the first step. Next, I checked the action information. It is telling me hold call option. So somewhere, sometime back itself, it has told us to buy call option. So it was somewhere here when it told us to buy a call option. It was written here, buy call option. Later, the price moved up right at the top. We had this dynamic system caution. We secure our profits. Once we secure our profits, as of now, it is still telling us to hold call option. But then when I'm telling you all these things, there are many beginners sitting in the session thinking that, boss, I don't know what is options, what is futures in the first place. Now, how do I trade? If you're thinking in these lines, as I promised you in the beginning of the session, you're going to master futures and options trading in a matter of just 7 minutes. Now, how to do that? Let us see. Now, whenever it is written here, buy call option now, all that you're supposed to do is just read it. Will you be able to read it if it is written buy call option now? Now it is written hold call option. But let's assume it is written as buy call option now. All that you are supposed to do is read it. Right? And when you're reading it, how to read it? Just say HDFC Bank buy call option now. Because you have to know which stock you're trading, isn't it? And as I told you, when it comes to trading in options, you're supposed to select the right strike price. So when it says call option, look at this pyramid. Pick any one strike price. Let's assume you picked the 900 strike price. So all that you're supposed to read it is, you have to say HDFC Bank buy call option now, 900 strike price. Will you be able to do this much? Is it possible for you? I understand you don't know anything about options and futures, but then can you do this much at least? Can you read it? HDFC Bank buy call option now, 900 strike price. If you can do this, if you have understood this, what you can do is you can pick up your phone right now, make a call to your stockbroker. You ask him. You can do it right now. I'm serious. Please do it. Real time. You ask him. If I tell you over the phone, HDFC Bank, buy call option now, 900 strike price, will I be able to trade in options? Just ask him. You ask him. You know, when you ask him, do you think, what will he do? Will he place the order or not? Will he accept your order or not? Yes or no? All the experienced traders watching this session, what's your opinion? When a beginner calls up stockbroker, tells him, HDFC Bank, buy call option now, 900 strike price, will that stockbroker accept the order or not? Yes or no? What's your opinion? All the experienced trader. Think very practically. When you sit there, when you start trading in options, what are you supposed to do? Is this what you're going to do? Will the stockbroker accept or not? He will accept it, isn't it? He is not going to ask you whether you know anything about options or not. He is simply going to place your order. Right? He is simply going to place your order. But when you have to give this information over the phone, now how much time is it going to take? You make a phone call, you tell him HDFC Bank, buy call option now, 900 strike price. Once you finish the phone, you know, given the information, he'll tell you at what price it has been bought, and then cut the call. Don't hold the call for too long, but or else, you know, you'll start getting advices from others, right? So don't get into that. Just give the instruction, cut the call, and later now, as of now, it is telling us hold the call option. So keep holding it. At some point, it will be written here as exit call option now. So when it says exit call option now, then what you can do, you can, you know, once again, call your stockbroker. You can tell him exit HDFC Bank exit call option now. So he knows that which call option you have bought. So he will exit it. So once again, 30 seconds again to place this exit order. Right? 30 seconds for an entry, 30 seconds for an exit. If you have understood this much, please do this 7 times in a row. And at the end of 7th time, you would have mastered options trading. You would have mastered options trading. Now, how will you know that you have mastered options trading? Will you call yourself as a master? No. When the public calls you that you are a master of options trading, when your stockbroker calls you that you are a master of options trading, when I call you that you are a master of options trading, then what will happen is, yes, you can agree that you are a master today. But then why will we call you as a master? We will call you as a master of options trading because at the end of the 7th trade, when your account balance is in overall profits, when your account balance is in overall profits, then everyone will call you as master of options trading, isn't it? Because it doesn't matter, gentlemen, how much you have learned, how many books you have read, how many trainings that you have attended, how many years of experience that you have in trading. None of these matters. The one and only thing that matters here is, did you make money or not? If you have made money, you are a master. If not, you are not a master. Isn't it? So this is all that you are supposed to do today. If you have understood this much, if you are ready to do this 7 times in a row, now you have already mastered options trading. But then at the same time, if you want to master futures trading also, now just another 1 or 2 minutes, all that you have to do in this action, when it is written as buy long, act now. If it is written as buy long, act now, call your stockbroker. You tell him HDFC Bank futures, buy long, act now. 30 seconds phone call. Job done. He will buy it. Later, when it is written, sell short, act now. Once again, call him. You tell him HDFC Bank futures, sell short, act now. He will do it. Job over. 30 seconds phone call. You do it 7 times in a row. Even in futures trading, you would have mastered already. So this is as easy as it gets, gentlemen, today to master futures and options trading. This is all that you're supposed to do. This is all that you're supposed to learn. And as long as you do this, you start making money. And as I told you, when it comes to trading, it is only that 1, 2, 3 easy steps that you have to follow. We saw what HDFC Bank is telling us as of now. In the meantime, there were other people who have asked. Mr. Nitesh has asked for SBI. Let us check SBI. Now, here is a case of SBI. In SBI, the action says, stay tuned for the next trade. No trading opportunity as of now, but the preparation is telling us, get ready to buy call option. It is telling us, be ready to buy a call option. And at the same time, in the reason, it is also saying, sideways nearing sign. So be careful in SBI. So this is SBI. Now one Mr. Venkatesh has asked for Nifty. Let's check what's happening in Nifty. You can see here, yesterday, Nifty, we had bought a put option. You must have seen in the real-time market. If you have attended the trade, now it remained around the same range. Today morning, there was a gap up, and then it told us to exit put option and buy call option. So we exited the put option in a minus trade, and after that, we have bought a call option. Now, when you bought a call option, you would have bought it, or you could have bought it in futures also at 8,974. Now, after buying it, now it is trading at 9,040, literally close to, 65 points gains in this particular trade, and you are still holding on to it. And before this minus trade, we saw in the previous sessions how big profits we have made in this big movements. Okay, so as of now, we are holding on to the long positions, call options in Nifty. Nestle, Mr. Ramesh has asked for Nestle. Let us check Nestle. Is it this, Mr. Ramesh? Nestle and Nestle India? I think that is the one. Let us check. Now, very interesting example that you have picked up. You can see here, somewhere at this point yesterday, it had told us to buy a put option. We would have bought a put option, or you could have also taken a short position in futures. So if you have sold it, you would have sold it around 14:30, that is 2:30 in the afternoon at 16,988. Now, after that, what happened? The price slowly came down, but then today it opened with a gap up. When it opened with the gap up, the intelligence told us to hold a put option. So you would have held on the short position. From there, you can see here the price started declining. And after the decrease, right at this bottom, somewhere here, it has to, now it is telling us exit put option now. It is telling us exit put option now. So if you have exited, you would have exited somewhere at, you know, $16,916. So it is almost cost to cost, or with a very small profit, $16,988 you have sold, $16,916 you have already exited, because the action information is telling us to exit now. So we will exit and we will wait for the next best trading opportunity. This is about Nestle. And then Mr. Vasu is asking for Bank Nifty. Let's check what's happening in Bank Nifty. In Bank Nifty, as you know, that it has been telling us to hold call option for the last, you know, from yesterday. And then right at the top yesterday, we also saw that how we could have secured our profits. I showed you some of the trades that I have done. I had done in this Bank Nifty. And from there, we are still holding on to the call option. And one Mr. Ramesh says, I'm a new subscriber and yet to open the application. How to identify, read graph and signals? Is there different signals for different actions? No, Mr. Ramesh, you don't have to read the graph. You don't have to read the signals. All that you're supposed to do is simply follow what the action information is telling you. If it tells you to buy a call option, you simply buy a call option. If it tells you to exit call option, you exit it. If it tells you to buy a put option, you buy it. So it gets as easy as possible. But at the same time, you can also attend our training. If you have attended previously, if you still have this doubt, I request you to attend again. Okay, even today we have the training. I'll tell you the time and schedule. You can attend it. And then Mr. Nitesh has asked for ITC. Let us check ITC. Now, here is a case of ITC. In ITC, what has happened is it is telling us to hold call option. We are still holding on to the long positions. The prices are going up. It is making a new high as of now. And we are still holding on to this long. And then one Mr. Anup has asked for Cadila. Let us check. Now, this is the case of Cadila. We saw it in the previous trading session also. Somewhere at this point, it had told us to buy a call option. We could have bought it. The price would have been, it was on 7th April at 9:30. We could have bought it at 293. We saw it even in the yesterday session. From there, it has continuously moved up right on top. Once again, we are getting dynamic system caution. It means keep securing your profits. So we secured in the previous trading session also. And from there, even today, we have secured our profits further. Okay, so from there now we are still holding on to this long position in Cadila. So literally close to almost 66 points gain in this Cadila. Now, Mr. Anup, what is the lot size of Cadila, if you know that? The lot size of Cadila seems to be, all right, it is 2200. It is a massive lot size. All right, it is a massive lot size. So 2200 into 66 points, We are talking about 1,45,000 rupees profit in this one single trade from 7th April to 9th April in a matter of just two or three trading days. Isn't it? So this is how big you can get following this intelligence here. Now one Mr. Raju has a question. Now which side of the graph has to be seen? The left one or the right one? What is the time movement of the graph? No, Mr. Raju, you don't have to look at any one of these things. Your job is to only look at the middle one, that is the action information. Just look at the action information and then simply follow as it tells you to do. But then in the training, you will learn some more, you know, in detail now what all that you can do in order to enhance your profits even further. Okay, so these are all the things this intelligence can do, gentlemen, today. So today, if you have access to this intelligence, it means from here on, there won't be any more confusion while taking an entry or an exit. No more confusion. You don't have to depend on anyone else for taking an entry or exit, because dynamic live intelligence will automatically tell you the right entry, right exit. And then when not to enter, when not to exit, that is also automated. You don't have to worry. And strike price. Now, when it comes to selecting the right strike price to trade in options, dynamic live intelligence automatically selects the right strike price for you. So all that you are supposed to do here is simply follow it. Okay. And then now we have this preparation. The best part here is the preparation tells you in advance. It will prepare you in advance to get ready to buy call option, get ready to buy put option. So you don't have to sit there and watch it the whole day. Once every 30 minutes, if you can see it, that is more than enough. And above that, in the preparation, when it tells you to be ready, you know that what is the next trade that you are about to do. So you can be prepared. But once, only once it confirms in the action information, that is when you will go about taking a trade action. That is when you will place the order and start trading. Got it? So this is how you can start trading. But then in order to start trading, you don't have to go through any in-depth training. There is a basic training which is more than enough. And today, any one of you can start implementing and start trading and start making money. Even if you are a beginner. Let me tell you, if you are a beginner, as Mr. Ramesh in the beginning was saying that he's very new to all these things. Let me tell you, Mr. Ramesh, being a beginner, it's even better. It's very good that you are a beginner. Because you don't have to use any of your head. Your head is a, you know, your brain is a clean slate. Now, whatever is told in the training, you will blindly follow. And that is what we want you to do. And as long as you do that, you make money. The only problem starts when you have learned too many things. When you have too much knowledge, especially in this field of trading, too much knowledge is dangerous. Got it? So even a beginner can do it, and even an experienced trader. Now, what do you all experienced traders want? All that you want is money, isn't it? When you want money, how to follow this? When it is taught, do you just simply follow it? Whatever the dynamic live intelligence tells you, simply do it and you make money. The only problem starts when you use your own ideas or, you know, mix up too many things. Blindly follow it. I'm telling you, you're going to make money. Now, why do you want to mix it up? Isn't it? So similarly, even working professional, housewife, retired people, you know, even students, stockbrokers have also joined us to start trading based on this intelligence. All that we want you to do here is implement it mechanically. And as long as you do that, gentlemen, the end result is automated. When I say end result, now we know that we are all working towards one end result, and that is to make money. And today, money making has been automated. Gentlemen, remember this sentence. Money making has been automated. Tomorrow, there will be a day when you start thinking, okay, now I want money. I want to earn money. There is something that I want to do. What can I do? Right? A lot many thoughts may be running even now in this critical scenario we are experiencing. You know, unprecedented situation in our lives. Now, even in this scenario, many people may be thinking, now I want to do something to start earning money. What is that that I can do? When you're thinking in these lines, just remember this one sentence. Today, money making has been automated. Right? So this is what you have to understand, gentlemen. So today, now when I'm saying all these things, all of you may be thinking, now tell me, what is the price? What is the fees? What is the cost of this? Let me tell you one thing. There is no price that you can pay for this. There is no cost that you can bear for it. There is no fees that you can pay for it. All right. There is only one thing that you can do here, and that is you can invest. You can only invest. What is that investment that you're going to make? You are going to make an investment to secure your financial future. Right? Whatever stands your way in the coming future, but then for you to keep earning steadily, consistently, and that too a very good amount. Now for that, you have to invest today to secure it, secure the future. Today you are here to decide whether you are ready to secure your financial future or not. But then if you are ready, let's see what is the investment that you are supposed to make. But then let me tell you, in the beginning itself, you are not going to invest some big money. You are going to invest hardly the fetch of a profit. A small fetch of a profit is what you are going to invest. We saw what kind of profits it can fetch us, isn't it? So let us see what is the investment that you can make to get started here. The original plan of this Dynamic Live was a 12-month subscription plan, and the original price was 4,39,000 rupees plus GST for 12 months, wherein you used to get Dynamic Live intelligence for 12 entire months, and you also get 95,000 rupees worth dynamic system free for lifetime. Now, what is this dynamic system? Now, this is also one more intelligent tool which automatically tells you the right entry and right exit. And the benefit here is it tells you the right entry and right exit one day in advance. So all those people who don't have time to sit there and trade, if you can follow this dynamic system by spending just 10-15 minutes a day, that is more than enough. And you can start earning profits year after year. That is the benefit. Okay. But then today, once this Dowmatic method, stock market intelligence came into picture, now there are some real special offers coming your way. Now, what are these special offers? Let's have a look at this. Now, these are the special offers. First one is the presidential rights, where you get the same 12 months plan, but instead of paying 4,39,000, you get it at just 1,23,000, right? Plus GST. Now you get Dynamic Live for 12 entire months, and you also get Dynamic System free for lifetime. You're getting almost 71% off in this particular plan. And there are these privileged rights also, where you get 6 months plan at just 72,000. You get Dynamic Live for 6 months. You also get Dynamic System free for 1 year. And then we have the 3 months plan at just 42,000. And you get Dynamic Live for 3 months. You also get Dynamic System free for 3 months. Now, there's one thing I always keep telling all the people who have joined our training. Now, if any one of you can implement this intelligence for 3 to 6 months, 3 to 6 months. Now, at the end of the 6 months, you will see that your complete life has changed. Your complete view towards trading has changed, right? Everything in your life will change for the benefit, for the positive. Okay, so that is the benefit here. And there are many people who have been requesting us for years together, for close to a decade now, to offer them a special plan so that they can afford it. Now, all your prayers are answered through this, first time ever, this 1 month plan which has been introduced for you at just 16,500, where you get Dynamic Live for 1 month. You also get Dynamic System free for 1 month. So these are all the special offers for you. You can choose whichever plan suits your requirement, or whichever comforts you. Based on that, you can go about investing on this and start trading. But then let me tell you one thing today, just by looking at this Dynamic Live intelligence in a video or in a session like this, you will not be able to judge it completely. You will not be able to understand the complete benefits. Only when you touch it, feel it, open it, run it in the real-time market, observe how it works, trade according to that, make some money. When you see the real profits in your account, that is when you will get the belief, gentlemen. That is when you will be able to judge it. That is when you will realize what you have been missing all these years in this field of trading in your life. But today, to make sure every one of you reaps the benefit of this Dynamic Live intelligence, to make sure every trader reaps the benefit of this Dynamic Live intelligence, for the first time ever, the management has come up with an even bigger offer, and that is this. You get this Dynamic Live intelligence at just 8,000 rupees plus GST. But this is only for the first month subscription. Only for the first month you get it at 8,000 plus GST. Now you can use it. You can get it installed into your system for the first month. One entire month you can use it. Trade, make some money. Then you will understand the benefit of it. Now once you feel, yes, this is amazing, and that's when you can go for the remaining 4 plans with the profits already earned here. Okay. So today, if any one of you is interested to jump into this revolution, get started and start trading to make money, you can go through this link that I have texted just now in the chat. Go through that link and you can subscribe immediately. But remember, the special offer is valid only for a limited period of time. Only those people attending the session will get access to this, not everyone. Okay, So get it immediately, get started. And anyone who has subscribed, who is subscribing now, you can immediately attend the online workshop today itself at 5 p.m. So at this, in this online session, first thing, the session will be hardly for 1 hour. It may extend for another 10-15 minutes, but then 1 hour session. So in this session, you learn things in much more detail. Okay. And once you have learned everything, from the very next trading session, you can start trading and start making money, gentlemen. It is as easy as it gets. Okay. So this is all about today's session. If you have any questions or doubts, you can ask me now. And rest of the people who are planning to subscribe, get started right now. The link is already there in the chat. Now, one Mr. Sanjay says, my dynamic live deactivated today. Can I subscribe again, the special offer? No, Mr. Sanjay, you have already gone for the special offer, and it is only valid for the first month subscription. So after this, now you have to go for the remaining four plans. Now, the remaining four plans, let me give you the details. So these are the 1 month, 3 month, 6 months and 12 months plan. You can go for any one of the plan. All four links are given. Okay, so you can go for any one of the plan to renew your dynamic life. So there's the thing. Anyone else with any other questions or doubts? If you have any, please ask me right now. All right, looks like there are no questions or doubts. So gentlemen, thank you all for joining today's session. Wish you all a very happy trading. Wish you all a very good afternoon also. And those people who are subscribing, get started right now and see you on the other side at 5 p.m. in the online workshop. Where is the link for online workshop, Mr. Ranup? Now, you must have got a mail for this particular session today, right? Now, even in the same mail, there was a link for you to join this session. And along with that, there will be another link for you to join the online workshop. Okay, so you can go through that link. Even though I have subscribed and installed, still not able to open the application. Mr. Ramesh, now when was it installed, Mr. Ramesh? Was it installed today or yesterday evening? Or yesterday morning? When was it installed, Mr. Ramesh? Can you tell me? Mr. Maunesh, how to check latest signal? How to check latest signal? Just open the script, whichever you want to trade, and see what the Dowmatic method action information is telling you. You'll get it there. When was it installed for you, Mr. Ramesh? Was it installed today? If it was installed today, yesterday, all right. Then just wait for that it to be activated. Probably today they will activate it. Once it is activated, the application will open. I will just check with the cross-check with the technical team, and I'll tell them to make sure that it is activated immediately. Okay? So, any other questions or doubts, gentlemen? Nothing else? All right. Thank you, all of you. See you on the other side at the online workshop at 5 p.m. Thank you, all of you. Okay, let me check once with the technical team, Mr. Ramesh. And what you can do is, in the meantime, you can open your team viewer, the quick support that they had given you, right? Copy that ID and send that ID through the mail to the technical team. You must have received mails from them, isn't it? Reply back to the same mail with the ID, and I'll ask them to take the remote access and check what's happening there. Okay, clear?